Caring for the environment is important for me because the environment is our surrounding. When the older generation pollute the environment, we the children are the ones who are going to suffer. When I saw people polluting the rivers and I saw the marine lives dying, I felt so sad. When I see people cutting down trees, they don't remember to plant more trees. They don't remember to replace the one that they have cut. We need to stop littering and plant more trees. My name is Karen Wanjiru Kimani. I am an environmental ambassador. I do planting of trees and also I recycle plastics. I've learned a lot about the environment. Started when I was 5 years old. I started a tree nursery because I wanted to see more people planting trees, and I also wanted to donate trees for those people who don't have trees. It was important for me to start my own tree nursery. I wanted to make people's life easier. Trees are important in our environment. It started with 10,000 tree seedlings and now it has increased to 30,000 tree seedlings. We had a lot of people helping us. I educate other people about tree seedlings. In my tree nursery, I have samples of trees like bottle brush, glaveria, cypress, and many other. I feel happy when I step into my tree nursery, seeing the trees really grown and seeing the beautification that is coming up to our environment. In my current school, I was elected as the Cabinet Secretary for Environment. We have an environmental club with 39 members. We do cleanups in our school and also we plant trees. We've planted maybe 30 trees now. During our cleanups, we have cages where we can dump the plastic bottles. We need to have a place where we dump the plastics, not like littering everywhere. My dream is to stop using plastic bottles and make use of biodegradable bottles. I give talks to other children for them to learn more about the environment. I advise children to start planting trees and also telling them to stop being afraid and talking to big leaders. I've given talks in COP27. I was the youngest delegate at COP27. I got the chance to share my story with all those leaders and they promised to do something for the environment.
How are you going to save the wild animals from drought?
I also model for the environment and I have won a lot of awards. I use modeling and fashion to create awareness for environmental issues. I have made a dress made of plastics. And I also made a skirt and a top. It was made of carrier bags. I wanted to tell people to reduce plastics and also to stop littering the environment.
What Karen is doing, I'm very happy for her. Being an environmental ambassador, being a voice for the children, she's mentoring a lot of children. Proud of her as a mother.
As a school, put environment as one of our key policy documents. But when she came in, she gave it the energy. Upon being enrolled in the school, we realized that she could possibly be an influence among her peers. The mustard seed that came in the form of curry has transformed the institution in a big way.
This bag can be used another time.
Karen is an outstanding person. She's been all over just informing everyone about the environment. She's planted so many trees. She's met so many amazing people. and she's a very good inspiration for me.
When I grew up, I'd like to be a doctor to treat sick people who are getting affected by the environment. My dream is to have my own factory making biodegradable bottles. My plan is to reduce the use of plastic bottles. I'd like to see more children planting more trees, and also I'd be really happy to see more ambassadors doing the work that I'm doing. I am proud of what I do. I'd like to do more for the environment. It makes me feel so happy. It also makes the environment happy.